Yes, sir. Welcome to King of the Dap. What you want in your mouth is we at Ground Zero, Volume 6. Make some noise, yeah? Yes, sir. That's what the fuck it is. I'm Yules Gully, the kid, Sauga City all motherfucking day. I got my calls with me.
BishopBragante.com, Kennedy of 401, Scarborough.
Scarborough shit.
Eastside was big. Insert laugh here.
Man, Cooper Court.
Back to the west end, the best end. Jungle City, you already know how we do this. Up north, getting it in too.
Alright.
You know?
This is an official King of the Dot battle right now. It's gonna be big, so let's get this shit popping. Rap on my right, introduce yourself.
I already know what it is. Genocide, Menace, Residential. Fuck all your haters. Rex Dale. Suck my fucking dick.
Rex Dale, Rex Dale. That's what it is. Rap on my left, introduce yourself.
Big Fork is in the building!
You asked for this.
Chill out, yo. This is 90 second rounds. Three rounds, 90 seconds, you dig? Fork Farms going first.
Rexdale.
90 seconds on him, let's go.
Off the top, in terms of Scott, all I'll say is, I don't wanna know who Walka Flocka Flame is. I ought to say you space cases ought to be gracious. You weren't audibly not weightless by my throwaway shit. Go away, kid. See if your return is anticipated as his, or amazing as his. If you face the man who battled Bender and lived, you'd be rendered to bits. If an Alka-Seltzer pop till it fizz, I'd be tickled by this. Fuck your goofy raps, your click-a-clacks, your knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a phony bony homie dabs, and fuck your stupid hat.
You laughed.
Whatever, fuck that. I'll rabbit season, you duck Caesar. Rabbit season, you're ducking bullets while you're in that Elmer Fudd cap. You aware I got a slap fist claw that'll palm your head like a basketball, but it won't reach because you're not that tall. That's a short joke. Every MC I've faced has been shorter than me. More important, you'll see I drive from Burley. Early. I always go a long way for a short joke. That's commitment, pimpin'. The little something missing in your writtens is conviction. Listen, the box in which you place your fiction has too many limits. You keep hitting me with guns, and I can harness me the sun. I'll raise my right hand, the sun swells into your swelters. A flick of the wrist like this, the orbit shift in the ozone severs. Ball my fist, severe weather, day and night blur together. Then I aim it at your temple, serve consolidated head melters. You're damn right, son, we on. Suspect your bebop, weak shit, bullshit, and be gone.
I'd say you're not hip-hop, but you're actually quite like it. A 30-something that's whack right now, nearing a midlife crisis. It's the clash of the titans. I'm here to shake the gods' plans out of alignment. So if your minds are enlightened, you'll catch all the bars I'm reciting. On his EP, he implied he was the Kraken. So as this dude rises, I'ma break his neck. Even though the Kraken rose from the ocean, there's no way you can match my depth. About this epic battle, people said, he's a beast, I'm the underdog, I should bow before defeat. But I defy the odds, got gifts from the gods, so I vow to leave him deceased. My hatred amongst those above me increased. I guarantee your teeth will be released when I hit you with my fly kicks, like you were being trampled by Pegasus' feet. My training regimen is crazy. The result of this journey may be hazy, but even as a never been a pessimist, even as a baby, I unleashed hellfire and brimstone like Hades. Watch my bloodlust surge, I make pain, agony emerge. In the fetal position, you'll be curled. My intent is murderous, my dogs tear your flesh like Cerberus as you merge with the underworld. You shiver, bitch, you'll slither, shift as I deliver quick wounds to bring you to weak breaths. Your lip quivers, drips of sweat trickle, drown you in the river Styx so you can meet death. I hit up where your snake of a chick resides. My presence left her smile spread. Before your lady got chopped, she left me hard as a rock just from getting some head. To sum it up, I'm Perseus with Medusa's dome in my grasp. As I start to stab, this big bitch will crack the earth hit by slabs when I really leave Fork smashed.
Name drop.
Yeah.
inside. This will test your brains and your head and your mind. What? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm gonna punch you in your eye. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm gonna punch that eye again. Don't get it, that was an FYI. Say I'd mind that right eye because I'm left-handed, but I swing from the right side. I'm a quarter ton of napalm, son. I pray you tell someone. I spit bars to balance any waiting like the anti-skating on your Tech 1200s. Machida Shogun. You gotta have the roundest head on a human I've seen yet. Somehow the Charlie Brown looking motherfucker's Lucy next with that Woodstock hunch, Snoopy on the roof trying to Red Baron Chris. Are you hearing this? Are you aware your name rhymes with men inside? Genocide? Buff this in your face collide, it's peanut butter jelly time. Peanut butter jelly! Peanut butter jelly! Peanut butter jelly and a baseball bat. I'll get a Jays contract the way I hope to shawl that. Like, oh me, oh me, oh my, blah. Mr. Ford Farm tossing 40 yards wide. Ultra single says change your name, it sucks. Gun schemes, drug themes, thug Jays. Don't make me have to ask you to respect me, please.
What?
Yo, I walk through the war zone slowly. You better embrace your loved ones closely. All the more he's cold, toss you off of the roof since you look like Mick Foley. If you survive, I doubt you'll be doing well. Broken bones piercing through flesh as you yell. I'll bring you to the hospital for help. Let them nurse you back to health. Syringe inject you with every disease on the shelf to really put hell in the cell. Oh, judging by your use of grammar, it's clear you're a nerdy wimp, more like Bruce Banner. Bring the thunder, strike him like lightning, no Thor, but I could hit you with the hammer. If you're Hulk and Miller is Wolverine, you could say I'm Cyclops the way I hold the beam. Strangle you with a cable till you can't breathe, and I fuck with that iron cause I'm a war machine. No Deadpool sword needed to shred you. I could dead you from miles away like a sentinel. To hell's where I send you. This is Magneto versus Colossus. Best believe I'ma be tossing the metal. And I'm astonished. Gotta say your pumpkin's head is bomb. Pay no green when she's goblin. Call me, call me Stan Lee when it comes to spinning raps. You're a joke, trash, so I'll just marvel at this bad comic. Don't try dissing me about losing to Miller, you lost to him too. Your team up failed to further your moves. I'm a motherfucking genocide against a single Jew, so really how hard is it for me to murder you? I'll stab two blades through your tits, lungs, raise you up. Watch fork lift, son. Respect, fork it over, fork stun. Stab a third blade halfway through his face. Leave the snake with a forked tongue. I'll embarrass you in cruel ways. Make you have flashbacks of your school days. The next big event's a month away, so it's only right to see the rise of genocide leading up to a doomsday.
That was pretty impressive. I bet you're pretty impressed. Nonetheless, it's less of a stretch if I view that with pity instead. Like, who are you trying to kid? I'll raise a girl who raise a fist in defiance, toss phosphorescence on your eyelids while I wild out singing, she blinded me with science. That was the first video MTV debut, homie. I committed certified regicide in my debut, homie. I was 1-0 and I was on a little roll. I brought berserker type of heat, I freaking crucified the bowl. I resurrected you in my battle against Killer Miller. I never suspected you wouldn't erect him, but then again, nothing you threw at the dude came close to connecting. And you choked. I at least had them wanting overtime. Your shit was frankly borderline. Let's gather in a circle for story time, kitty corner time. After, I wasn't so much of a dick, and I learned from the kid. Was humble a bit, though I mumbled a bit. We nearly blew Locust to both of the bits on some Mega Man shit. I would never raise a single Wiki Bam in your defense. I hope your crooked stepmom cuts you out of the inheritance. I wish every time you got burned with a line, you didn't turn around and whine to that surly group of guys. But most of all, I hope you spend the rest of your life building a time travel device to go back to the night of vengeance when I said it wouldn't be wise that you and I fight and tell yourself I'm right.
That's what's up. Round three, Soul Genocide. Let's go.
Yo, you think you're the only one with a sick mind? Well, what does it say about mine if I name myself Genocide? Y'all mistake me for a street rapper. Fuck clapping a nine and fuck your knee slappers. I'd rather be clever. Yo, I'd rather be clever. Take my time. Grab a weed whacker. Sever your spine. Or use a chisel and hammer to knock your teeth out one at a time. So fuck the gun route. I'ma just dumb out and spin a back fist. Your scared mother. Hit you in your scum mouth. Treat it like SNES super punch out. Cause you remind me of Bear Hugger.
Yo, the funny thing is, in the game, he was 32. So were you. He was the first step in climbing the ladder next. Like you, he was oversized with a beard, but not to be feared. He wasn't a test.
Fist shatter your chest. I'll duck, pop back up, hit this fat fuck with a combo of rights, lefts. Your blood splatters in excess. Your face will get dap, snarf, crack, crotch, leave you looking like a mess. Poetry's called you Zangief based on your features, but I'm a different creature. Your whole persona proves you're weaker, so I'll take it a few steps deeper. You're both big in size, dressed like faggots in speedos, rushing to show off your thighs. Like grabbing other guys, putting their nuts in your face every time you powerbomb and pile drive. Have your hopes of winning spinning out of control like his moves. So the bullshit stops here. Cause if KOTD is anything like Street Fighter's roster, I'm proving why you're not top tier. Especially since I'm a raging demon like Akuma, psycho crusher like M. Bison, Dark Ryu rapidly striking your likeness in Shadaloo in the rain and the lightning. To make it even more frightening, my true skills haven't been revealed yet. Since his persona's based off characters from video games, it's obvious he'll never be a real threat.
Yeah, give it up for these guys, y'all. Ryan's slipping tonight.
Hey yo!
It's good.
Yo! In 3, 2.
Yes sir, welcome back. Just had a sick fucking battle. Genocide, Fork Farm, make some noise for these guys, y'all. That's what it is, man. Really sick fucking battle. Props to both these guys holding Ground Zero down all the time. But the winner is Genocide.
Shout out Fat Lee, Tattoos, Marvin Rob, I see you.
Rex still, you already know. Rex all fuck.